Hello everyone, I am Balaji. I am completed my MCA at Veltech High Tech, Dr. Rangarajan, Dr. Sekuntala Engineering College. So I am going to explain about my project of final year MCA. This is my project. Title is Detecting Shortest Path to Reduce Delay and Improve the Network Lifetime in Wireless Sensor Network. For this project, my guide is Mr. J. Velmurugan from IT department, and my co-guide is Dr. J. Sindalmurugan from MCA department. Abstract of this project: complex and interconnected systems belonging to biological, social, economic, and technology application fields are generally described through scale-free topology models. The outcomes of the proposed models has been successfully validated and compared with the respect of threat approaches in a wide set of network. Obtained results highlight that the proposed models to reach a good trade-off between the level of accuracy, complexity, even for real network configurations. Algorithm details. Shortest path length model is my algorithm model. A scale-free network is a complex network or a connected graph with the property that number of links originating from a given node exhibits a power law distribution. Like other networks, specific structural features characterize a scale-free network among the degree distribution average shortest path length model. This is the existing system of my project. Unfortunately, quite a few contributions investigated the shortest path length between node pairs and the diameter defined as the maximum distance between any node pair in the topologies. For instance, the distribution of the average shortest path over different topologies has been studied in, but the terms average shortest path length and the diameter has been used as, which is not the case. On the contrary, case by case tuning is required. Scenario of interest: a specific optimal setup has to be used. Disadvantages of existing system. This intends to complement the current scientific literature by proposing a novel approach that allows us to set the parameters of the shortest path distribution model by only considering the number of nodes. Diameter has been in section by means of a linear regression. After starting from the diameter regression, Gaussian-based models have been proposed to test in the case of cascade distribution of the shortest path lengths. Proposed system. In the proposed system, using shortest path model to increase the frequency of data as much better. The packets of data won't pass between the communication users. The data will reach the destination as soon as possible without passing any data. With the use of shortest path model, information will go by the detected shortest path. So in this project, we are finding a shortest path from source to destination for sending the packets as soon as possible to the receiver. Proposed system advantages. It is possible to create simple and effective models of the shortest path distribution in scale-free network topologies by accounting for the number of nodes only. The accuracy of the proposed models has been further investigated by considering real internet network topologies. We plan to apply this to other distributions such as WeBuild to achieve even better accuracy. System architecture. This is the system architecture of my project. Here, host configuration we can able to see. So gateway device and redundant gateway device. There are two devices are there. Gateway device is used for transferring the packets from one network to another network. Whenever the packets are transferring from one network to another network, the gateway device only will allow to transfer the packets from one network to another network with the help of source IP address and destination IP address. So redundant gateway device, why we are using redundant gateway device means whenever the gateway device can't able to work in that situation, busy in the situation, the redundant gateway device will work in that situation as a assistant gateway device. So only we are using redundant gateway device. So in this star topology, it connected to one main network. This is called as network topologies. So here we are using star topology, mesh topology. So these two types of topology only where the packets will transfer from one network to another network. These are the hardware requirements to our project, to my project. CPU type is Intel Pentium 4, clock speed 3.0 GHz, RAM size 4 GB, hard disk drive capacity 80 GB, output device VG and higher resolution monitor, input device standard keyboard and mouse, CD driver type 52x maximum. Software requirements. Operating system. I am using a Linux OS. In this Linux OS, Ubuntu OS only I am using. Why I am using Ubuntu OS compared with other Windows OS? This Linux OS is much secured and very genuine. So only I am using my project in this operating system. Simulation, NS2 simulation. Tool, VMware workstation. VMware workstation only I installed that Ubuntu OS. for my project. This is the data flow diagram. There are three sensors and using ITC, SPI, analog. Through these sensors only the packet will transfer to the CV with the help of USB. Class diagram, network, node, label, link. So network, node, label, link, it's used to help the data transferring fastly with the help of X double and Y double. Here diagram, entity relationship diagram, it's connecting the relationship from every process. Sequence diagram, there are sender and receiver, we can see. In the sender, the packet sending normally, the receiver will get the packet and he will send the acknowledgement back to the sender. So the both will communicate to each other with the acknowledgement. Use case diagram, source and destination, path, hop, distance. Path it find the hop counts. Hop counts will find the distance vector. Through this distance vector only, the minimum hop counts will chosen by the shortest path. Collaboration diagram. When the start will process the gateway device, it will be work. When it won't work, it will go to the sleep mode. When then redundant gateway device, it will be introduced automatically. It automatically comes to active mode from sleep mode. List of modules. These are the modules I am using: node creation, packet transfer, finding shortest path, receiver. Description of modules. Node creation, creating a client system in a fixed place within a range of network. Packet transfer, it will convert our original data into packet while transferring in network. Whenever the packet will transfer from one network to another network, it will transfer in a bits conversion, and whenever they reach to the destination, as usually convert as a files, packets, messages, like that. So finding shortest path, while transferring our data packets, it will find the path by using administrative distance. Before I said administrative distance, through the administrative distance value only, packets will transfer in the shortest path. Receiver, it will receive all the packets without any loss by using the protocols. Types of testing, unit testing, integration testing, functional testing, system testing, white box testing, black box testing. Unit testing. Unit testing involves the design of test cases that validate that the internal program logic is functioning properly and that program input produces validate outputs. It is done after the completion of the software unit before integration. This is the structural testing. That knowledge of its construction, it is invasive of the project. Integration testing. Integration tests are designed to test integrated software components to determine if they actually run as one program. Testing is event driven and is more concerned with the basic outcome of streams or fields. Integration tests can demonstrate that the components were individually starting as shown by successful unit testing. Functional testing. Functional tests provide systematic demonstrations that functions tests are available, requirements, system documentation and user manuals. Organization and the preparation of functions are focused on requirement, key functions, special test cases. System testing. System test ensures that the entire integrated software system meets requirements. It tests a configuration to ensure known and predictable results. And the example of system testing is based on the description and tools, emphasizing power on the process, links and integration points. White box testing. White box testing, we can able to see the process from outside itself, is a testing in which the software tester has knowledge of the inner workings, structure and language of the software, or at least its purpose. It is used to test areas that can reach it from a black box level. Black box testing is opposite of white box testing. Black box testing is testing the software without any knowledge of the inner workings, structure or language of the model being tested. Black box tests, as most other kinds of tests, must be written from a definitive source documentation, specifications or requirement document. It is testing in which the software under treated as black box. You cannot see the value of the black box testing. Merits of the system of this project. The accuracy of the proposed models has been further investigated by considering real internet network topologies learned from reference data sets. This work represents a strong advancement of the state of the art, because currently approaches require a case-by-case fitting, catch the properties of the network of interest. This is the limitations of the system. In this project, I will continue the discussions with two issues: the limitations that affect the effective, efficient operation of wireless sensor network, more challenges that need to be taken into consideration to build efficient wireless sensor network. A number of security issues exist and need to analyze it in detail in order to appropriate security mechanisms and security problems that arise in the environment. Throughput analysis. This is a screenshot of my projects. Throughput analysis, end-to-end delay, packet delivery ratio, and energy. Node analyzing. Node analyzing is finding a node from source node to destination node. After that, shortest path identification. In that source node to destination node, it's finding a shortest path. Which node path is shortest path? Is a finding. Conclusion. To the best of our knowledge of this project, this demonstrates for the first time that it is possible to create a simple and effective shortest path models of the shortest path distribution in scale-free network topologies by accounting for the number of nodes only. This work represents a strong advancement state of the art because currently available approaches require a case-by-case fitting the properties of the network scenario of this flow. Future enhancement. For the future works, we plan to apply this approach to other distributions such as Weibull in order to achieve even better accuracy. In the future works, this is changed to improve the accuracy of frequency of data. Thank you. This is my PPT. Now I will show the demo of my project. Before I said, I am using my project in VMware workstation of using Ubuntu OS. So I will show the demo. I gave a password for this project. So here only I stored in the short file only I stored my comments of my program, TCL comments. So with that only we can able to get the execute output. Yeah. Before in Windows OS we will use command prompt, will call as command prompt, but in a not like in this Ubuntu OS, because in Ubuntu OS will call as terminal. This is my new.tcl. In this only I stored my commands and codings and everything. So here I have to open my terminal, because here only I stored, right? So only I want to open here only. So I gave a command new ns network simulation. NS means network simulation. NS space new.tcl. So it's asking, I said, right, source node, destination. Total there are 82 nodes, including 0 only. So it's I want to give a source node and destination node, then only it will find the shortest path between that nodes. So it will asking the source node. So I am giving 11 as a source node, and it will ask this destination node. So I am giving a 25 as a destination node. So it will taking the commands, it's detecting the path by using commands, it analyzing the packets of data. The commands is checking. See here, the graphs are came before I shown in a PPT, the graphs of screenshot. See here, it came end-to-end delay, so many graphs are coming. End-to-end delay, throughput analysis and throughput. End-to-end delay, so many graphs, भाई दिस ग्राफ एक्सप्रेस आर कमिंग मींस थ्रू दिस इट्स फाइंडिंग अ फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ स्पीड एवरीथिंग ऑफ द पैकेट पैकेट ट्रांसफर सो इट्स फाइंडिंग द फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ स्पीड एवरीथिंग सो दिस इज द मेन वन ऑफ आवर प्रोजेक्ट डेमो सो आई विल मैक्सिमाइज द टर्म डेमो See they are finding your nodes. It's a detecting nodes. The nodes they are finding with the help of waves. That waves only finding a nodes from source node to destination node. I gave a source node as 11 and destination node gave I gave us a 25. That is a destination node. So it's a finding with the help of waves. So where is that nodes are there in that network? In a particular network, it's finding the source node and destination node. It's detecting in each and every place, so it will find as soon as possible their source node and destination node. It's finding that where is that 11th source node and where is the destination 25th node. So you see here it's find source node is it's find there is the 11 is source node and destination is the 25th is the destination node source it's find it soon. So now it will find the path it finished to find the source node and destination node. So it will find the path. So that also it's trying to find the path in this with the help of waves. It's detecting everywhere in this network. So there is no packets lossing, so only it's showing on the right corner file 0. So there is no any file loss. So packets nothing is lost the packets because this project is very genuine and very secured and very it is useful. So only there is no any packet loss. So you see here the 11, 22 and 38 and 15, 25 is the shortest path. With the help of administrative value only it's finding this for shortest path. Because maybe the hop counts are maybe more, but the in that administrative values may be less. That's why it's chosen by shortest path with the help of administrative distance. So it's finding a shortest, finished of finding shortest path. So there is no any packet loss. That's it. My project is finished. This is my demo. So in future, you can use this project for your ideas. I hope it is useful for your project, network project. So you can able to use this project. And that's it. Thank you guys. I finished with my project, completed. Thank you.